But language then starts to have a complexity, which is, I think, where its strength lies. So you take one word and you repeat it over and over and over again, the same word, like a mantra. At some point, the word breaks and changes.
Why do I use the word fuck?
Because it's the last word that still has meaning for me. It's the last word that still has power. When you say, when you go up to somebody and you say fuck you, they will have a reaction. God, love, mother, father, they have no reaction. They don't have meaning. And so I'm interested, how fuck can be used in such a way as to still generate energy, electricity, emotion? And you write it backwards, you also have the word life. So language then starts to have a complexity, which is, I think, where its strength lies. So you take one word and you repeat it over and over and over again, the same word, like a mantra. At some point, the word breaks and changes.
Why do I use the word fuck?
Because it's the last word that still has meaning for me. It's the last word that still has power. When you say, when you go up to somebody and you say fuck you, they will have a reaction. God, love, mother, father, they have no reaction. They don't have any meaning. And so I'm interested, how fuck can be used in such a way as to still generate energy, electricity, emotion? And you write it backwards, you also have the word life. So language then starts to have a complexity, which is, I think, where its strength lies. So you take one word and you repeat it over and over and over again, the same word, like a mantra. At some point, the word breaks and changes.
Why do I use the word fuck?
Because it's the last word that still has meaning for me. It's the last word that still has power. When you go up to somebody and you say fuck you, they will have a reaction. God, love, mother, father, they have no reaction. They don't have any meaning. And so I'm interested, how fuck can be used in such a way as to still generate energy, electricity, emotion? And you write it backwards, you also have the word life. So language then starts to have a complexity, which is, I think, where its strength lies. So you take one word and you repeat it over and over and over again, the same word, like a mantra. At some point, the word breaks and changes.
Why do I use the word fuck?
Because it's the last word that still has meaning for me. It's the last word that still has power. When you go up to somebody and you say fuck you, they will have a reaction. God, love, mother, father, they have no reaction. They don't have any meaning. And so I'm interested, how fuck can be used in such a way as to still generate energy, electricity, emotion? And you write it backwards, you also have the word life. So language then starts to have a complexity, which is, I think, where its strength lies. So you take one word and you repeat it over and over and over again, the same word, like a mantra. At some point, the word breaks and changes.
Why do I use the word fuck?
Because it's the last word that still has meaning for me. It's the last word that still has power. When you go up to somebody and you say fuck you, they will have a reaction. God, love, mother, father, they have no reaction. They don't have any meaning. And so I'm interested, how fuck can be used in such a way as to still generate energy, electricity, emotion? And you write it backwards, you also have the word life. So language then starts to have a complexity, which is, I think, where its strength lies. So you take one word and you repeat it over and over and over again, the same word, like a mantra. At some point, the word breaks and changes.
Why do I use the word fuck?
Because it's the last word that still has meaning for me. It's the last word that still has power. When you go up to somebody and you say fuck you, they will have a reaction. God, love, mother, father, they have no reaction. They don't have any meaning. And so I'm interested, how fuck can be used in such a way as to still generate energy, electricity, emotion? And you write it backwards. So you take one word and you repeat it over and over and over again, the same word, like a mantra. At some point, the word breaks and changes.
Why do I use the word fuck?
Because it's the last word that still has meaning for me. It's the last word that still has power. When you say, when you go up to somebody and you say, fuck you,